Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Mind Drop to get latest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you Assam SEBA HSLC 10th Compartment result 2019 declared. So guys, subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. As the detail, Assam SEBA HSLC Compartment Exam Result 2019. The Compartment Result of High School Leaving Certificate of Class 10th Examination. High School or Class 10th Examination has been declared today on 30th July. The student can view the respective marks on the official website sebaonline.org and resultassam.nic.in. So guys, note down the official website sebaonline.org and resultsassam.nic.in. The compartment exam were held in July across the state. The Board of Secondary Education Assam Guwahati declared the result of HSLC main examination on 15th May. The compartment exam is held for those candidates who flunked in a subject in the annual examination. In the annual exam, total 342,000 students approx appeared, for which 48,599 scored the first division distinction plus star, while 5,500 around have secured distinction and 16,848 have got distinction plus star. As many as 71,000 got second division, while 82,000 received the third division. Compartment result, how to check. After the statistics of the exam, I am telling you the how to check the result. HSLC Compartment Result 2019, I told you about the two websites, sebaonline.org and resultassam.nic.in. Log on to the official website. There is a link flashing result. In the provided field, enter your roll number and other details and submit. Your results will be displayed. So guys, this is the update. I will provide you the information as soon as released. What you have to do, you just subscribe my channel. You will be the first one to know. Subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated, stay tuned. My purpose is to provide you the short videos and latest information. If any candidate have any query, don't hesitate to ask your question in the commenting box. I will provide you the link in the description. From there you can directly check the result.